Here at the University of Delaware, students pride themselves on being number one on Princeton Review's list of top party schools. With over five bars on Main Street and UD's infamous backyard Dages, residents of Newark have concerns that the partying has taken over the community. The city of Newark finds itself in a position to put either its residents or the university students as priority. On March 11th, the Newark City Council passed Bill 1905, also what's known as the Unruly Social Gathering Ordinance. Under the new ordinance, it will be a civil violation for any person or organization to allow, host, suffer, or permit an unruly social gathering of four or more people.
Graduated recently. It's definitely a party scene, especially around like St. Patrick's Day, and then this ordinance got passed about a week before there, and just from my first 3 years' experience versus this last year's experience, it seems a lot more safe now.
While residents may disagree, the new ordinance is bringing students to an uproar, which prompted immediate social media backlash featuring a viral article on Barstool and even an online petition with over 14,000 signatures. Students see the ordinance as an overstep of power and worry the bill will affect their ability to have fun.
But honestly, I think that Newark as a whole has a lot of issues that I feel like deserve more attention than four people partying in a backyard. Homelessness, crime, sexual assault, I feel like they're all pretty big issues that no one really talks about.
And just another way for the city to get us in trouble. More than four people being a super party is ridiculous. More than four people live in my house.
While students believe the ordinance brings nothing but negative effects, residents of Newark are able to see the good that can come out of this bill.
Be able to, you know, have their request heard and probably followed through with, you know, Newark Police Department if they are in their home minding their own business and there's just, you know, an egregious amount of noise.
Although students were worried the city police wouldn't allow them to enjoy the remainder of their time here, the St. Patrick's Day Dages aplenty would suggest otherwise. For 49 News, I'm Jillian Van Kalkar.